Today in this tutorial, I will discuss about reverse a string. That means how can reverse a string value. Suppose here I have a string value that is hello, and now I want the output like this way, O-L-L-E-H. So that is reverse way. So like last to first, O-L-L-E-H. This is O is the last character, and here you can see this is the last to first. So how we can do that? So first of all, I had shown you in the previous tutorial how to reverse an array. So and I told you that reverse method only works on array. So if I can convert this string into array, so then we can use reverse method. So first of all, here I have to convert this string into an array. So how we can convert string into an array? So I already shown you that. So split method used to convert string into an array. So here I will use split method. So first of all, where output, and inside this output I want to convert array this string. So I will copy this variable, and the syntax is split and parenthesis. And now in the console.log, and just I will paste this output variable. And now here I will efface and open. I will open the developer tools. And now I will go to console. I will refresh it again. So here you can see this is the array, but this one is string. When I use split method, so now you can see it's convert into array. And if I print here only string, so it will get the difference. So console.log str, that means this string. So if I print only this string, so you can see here this is str is the string, but when I use split method, it's convert into array. So now I need a array value is one character is as a value. So for that I can do one thing here. I can use inverted comma. So here if I refresh, so you can see all the character as a value now, and now I can reverse all the value. So now I can use here dot reverse method. So again refresh. So now you can see it's reverse. So O is the first, L-L-E-H. So how we can need one the output, but it's now comes as a array format. So I have to be converted again string. So here dot join. So I already have discussed about this join method. So join and again inverted comma, because this inverted comma makes all the character as a value, because here you can see all the character as a value. And after using join method, so I have to be converted into string. So I have to be this all the character I have to be attached, I mean I have to be do it as a string. So again here I have to use inverted comma, so save. So here you can see it's reverse. So we want output this way. So here you can reverse the string value. So hope guys this video has helped to you, and if you want to go add more videos in JavaScript, so please subscribe and press the notification bell icon.